gonna kill it here. Alright, wish me luck. Nope. Remember, the only reason I was over, I'm traversing through here is, according to map hack. According to map hack, I was there, you get outside this cave and there's a rift gate, like, right outside the door. That's what I was after. I wasn't after the Cronley fight. But here I am, so...
So Bourbon's dog has come barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. The Ethereals will need new vessels, so I'm sure they'll keep some domesticated humans around to breed like livestock. You know, I heard you were taken when they found you. I bet your offspring would make good vessels. Mornay's little sweet thing? I pity she escaped. Oh, the delicious things I could have done with such tender flesh. She fled west, but she won't get far. Half-troll tribes hold smugglers' pass, and with nowhere to run, my men will soon retrieve her. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress, and controls the roads to Burwich and to the west. The Theras wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I want it out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun, just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for you. Maybe get the Ethereals to keep you around as a breeder. Either that, or I'm happy to do things the painful way. Painful for you, that is. I'm going to enjoy this.
Ha ha ha.
potential.
Should have teleported there. Oh, no, get out of there, get out of there. One fucking hit point left. Get out of there. Gotta get out of that area. Damn it. There we go. Huh. Huh. Well, not a super difficult battle. It was pretty much all about positioning. Just gotta like stand like right around the wall. Just so, try to set it up so only he's attacking me. Keeping all of his ads like around here behind him, trying to bottleneck him. What? Looks like that's it for the fight.